Hey pods, it is I, Mr. LeCrow, bringing you episode 83 of Everything Friday. I'm of course Mr. LeCrow. I usually bring these episodes live to you every week, but we had the LeCrow Cup over the winter break, and then I decided to get the flu right after we came back, so these are all pre-recorded episodes. However, since we do have preseason MMS, I figured I'd go ahead and do a little test run here with these episodes and these teams. So let's see how far that goes. But tonight's episode is Manchester United taking on Manchester City here in the Manchester Derby. Sit back, relax, and enjoy episode 82 of Melanin Friday.
Hi there, everyone. Old Trafford is the venue for our match today. Welcome to you all from Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. The city of Manchester. We've got Manchester City against Manchester United, but the whole area is infected with football enthusiasm. And now Manchester City can take on Manchester United really head-to-head.
Yeah, can't they? Just the noisy neighbours are here to stay, I think. And this one should be close.
Well, the biggest man, the biggest personality, you might say the biggest ego, is Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Really has waded with quite a few goals in this competition.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Manchester City's lineup today. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Bakary Sanya starts with Gar Clichy as the wide defenders. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. It was Bobby Charlton, I think, who nicknamed this ground the Theatre of Dreams, and he certainly made a lot of his dreams and Manchester United fans' dreams come true as a player, and of course has been associated with the club ever since.
Yeah, and many, many entertaining flair-filled teams have graced the surface here, and of course the stadium's changed beyond recognition over the years.
Graham Scott is the match referee today. Game started by Manchester United. Here's Martial. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Here is Ibrahimovic. To put them in front. Carrick, so close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target, missed a wonderful opportunity there.
Herrera. Well, here we are with Manchester United in a game that could be fairly even. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Silva looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. He might be through. Looking to play his teammate through. Mkhitaryan! Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Full on the... And he's up for the header. Easy save for Bravo. In comes the challenge. There's some potential in this move. Oh, trying to find an opening, not panicking. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's the glaring miss.
Just put Manchester United in perspective for us, Alan, really. The extra competition that they face in the search for trophies, they've won so many in the Premier League years.
Well, of course, and they've got their rivals across the city, Manchester City and all the other clubs too, but they are, at the end of the day, one of the richest clubs in the world still, so that's going to help them.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Here's Martial. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the miss with the chance, and Ibrahimovic. Silva. Kevin De Bruyne. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Good strong tackle. Throw in to come. Silva. Sanya. Sergio Aguero coming forward. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Pogba. Michael Carrick. Possession changes feet. Manchester City are on the attack now. Tackle goes in. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. He's had a go here. Well, here it is. The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish, and they're looking a very classy side at the moment. There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 11, Anthony Martial.
Good challenge here. Promising build-up until that challenge. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Sanya. Now he's looking for support. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Could get his cross in now. The shot's on! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Now Carrick. Into the attacking third. Well, he's got away from him. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did that.
impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Yaya Toure. Silva. Here's Sterling. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Here's a chance to attack. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. In quickly. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. They've coped with it well defensively. Clichy. Won it back with an interception. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Teammate through. Italian! Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Made down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
What a crazy first half. We have Manchester United leading the way 1-0. Ibrahimovic all over the pitch. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Mr. LeCrow, usually bringing in these episodes a bit later on Friday, but I have the flu, so yay, I guess. These are test episodes. We're doing several test episodes since there's an MLS preseason. Monday the weather, so we're going to go ahead and see how the winnings come up with these special events. So this is the Manchester Derby that you're watching here in episode 82 of Melody and Friday, or 83, I don't know. Last track, I don't know. I am, well, so jogged up. Anyway, right now it's 1-0, Manchester United over Manchester City. So let's take you back down to the pitch side at Old Trafford so we can go ahead and proceed with the second half of the Manchester Derby.
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
To be replaced by number 9, Nolito.
Well, the ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
And it's Ibrahimovic. Pogba. There's good progress with this attack. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Very good passing from this team. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Yaya Toure. In comes the challenge. Michael Carrick. Now Anthony Martial. Just working away to try and find an opening. Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Carrick. And Herrera. It could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Michael Carrick. It's Ibrahimovic again. Manchester United on the move here. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! The shot gets blocked. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. There's a change coming up, and it's for Manchester United. Really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Good through pass.
Jota!
They blocked it then.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Space for the shot!
Great stop. Manchester United have won a corner. Got it away from the danger. Kevin De Bruyne. Sterling. And he could get away here.
Nolito!
And they should be level, Alan, but he somehow missed the sitter.
Well, those come along every 10 years. What an opportunity. He'll be lying in bed, will not get any sleep tonight.
Pogba. Michael Carrick. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Manchester City going to make a change here. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Clichy. Really good attacking play. Great passage of passing play there. So we've got a corner coming up via that tackle. It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope. I don't think the corner was supposed to go there because it went straight to the opposition. Carrick. Michael Carrick. Rashford. Crisp defending there. Kyle Clichy. Attacking now. Good pass, getting it forward. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Manchester City piling men forward.
Well, it's not going to be a complicated approach now. Long balls into the box from any angle.
He
It's all about trying to win that first header.
There goes the cross. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. There's some potential in this move. To bring them level. Lolito! Oh, great work by the keeper. Throw in here. Sterling. Good through pass. Good defending.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play.
Manchester United still holding on to this one goal advantage. Substitute coming on for Manchester United. Should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick. Alan, they're going to make the substitution. He's coming off and he's done very well today.
Yeah, you can't point to many mistakes at all that he made out there. And he really has helped his team to achieve this lead.
Minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. Nicolas Otamendi. And Manchester City have a free kick now. Well, it's been very even. That's the way it's looked to us as a game, and the possession stats certainly confirm that.
Yeah, I think if I had to guess at it, I would probably go. It's been about 50-50 in terms of possession.
Old Trafford, give a round of applause for today's
Dan
Clichy match.
Trying to thread it through here. Anthony now Fernandinho. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. We're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Sanya tries the through pass, and it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. It's a quick break. For the through pass. Thank you. Oh, he's put it into his own net.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. Frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring. Well, there's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United. Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal, and I suppose that's even more applicable when it's an own goal.
Yeah, you take what you can get, don't you, because it will be the shoe will be on the other foot at some stage, and they'll be delighted with that.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
it down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, space for the shot, great stop. One for the through pass. They've come, oh, he's put it into his own net.
It was pretty disappointing to add an own goal, but that's how it is. Manchester United ends this 2-0. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been pretty good episodes. I'm glad you're watching what we have here in these couple of episodes of Millennium Friday. We have one more next week, and then yes, it's another rivalry match. So stay tuned for that next week, and we'll go ahead and proceed. Until then, take care, happy gaming, and I'll see you all on the other side. Pray for my health. I despise this flu.